Havik. Havik wins flawless victory. Round two, fight. Flawless victory. Round two. Fight!
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 Fight! The others had defeated the Dragon King, but left his broken body unattended on the floor of his throne room. Not long ago, a similar fate had befallen his former advisor, Shao Kahn. Havik ripped the still-warm heart from the carcass and consumed it, thus absorbing Onaga's power to reanimate the dead. Had the Dragon King succeeded in his plans for total domination, the never-ending turmoil of life would have come to a stifling halt. Those who defeated him believed that the realms were at rest once more, but Havik vowed to restore the chaos that once ravaged Outworld. Shao Kahn would rule again.
Kabal. Round one, fight! Flawless victory! Round two, fight! Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Round one, fight! Fight! Fight!
Havik had given Kabal's blue-black dragon recruits a task. Lure the heroes away from the Dragon King's corpse while he somehow retrieved the heart. And with it, Onaga's power to raise the dead. Apparently, Onaga's ancient army had only been invincible by means of constant resurrection during battles. The power to raise the dead would prove quite useful to the Black Dragon clan. Kabal slew Havik and took the Dragon King's heart for himself. Havik was most impressed.
Kira. Flawless victory. Round one, fight!
Fight!
Once they had defeated the enemies of Havik, Kabal complimented Cobra and Kira on their ferocity in battle. Their true test, however, was to face each other, to decide which of them was worthy of the new Black Dragon clan. Neither refused the challenge. Cobra fought with ferocity, but his lack of discipline allowed Kira to control the battle, easily manipulating Cobra into exposing himself to her attacks. She defeated him and proved her worth to Kabal, who gave her the honor of finding two more recruits to pit against each other in mortal combat.